Dallas police are searching for a suspect wanted for murder. Dallas police responding to a shooting call this morning on Maryland Avenue found a woman dead inside her vehicle. Police say she died from an apparent gunshot wound to the face. There are no suspects at this time. Police are asking anyone with information to please contact them.